Okay, she discovers a trap. She disarms the trap. Unable to pick the lock. If we choose this, unlocks the chest using the lockpick. We find on the chest a small flask lies on a velvet cushion. An unnatural coldness emanates from the liquid in the flask. Now, I'm not going to keep with this save because almost all of us dead and I don't have a way to resurrect us right now. Ice water. Normal item, sure. Nothing else in there. So, how do we survive that? We got across there once without being hurt, I think. Or some of us did. Okay, just... Nope. Lava. I like how you choose a leader and then they just die. It's still not... Now, if we leave and go back in, still, I don't see how to get past that thing. I wonder if there'd be a way to extinguish these flames. That one ran over there. So if we go here, well, there's one right in front of us now. I think the ice water could be used to splash it on them, but we still have to get over there. If we wait too long, waiting for that one to move, if it will. Well, keeping an eye on those, it moved. Okay, could this be it? Could we make it? There is a trap, so we have to discover and disarm the trap. And we opened it, okay. We'll give it to Edgel. Now immediately, I know, cheesy, I'll save. As 66A. Because now we have to get out of here. And we might be able to. I hope there's not too many more rooms like this. Where's this door? We made it. Thank you. Okay, so now we have this ice water. We're safe now, so saving over. Okay. Trying to mess with these torches here. Maybe I just have to time it right. How do we disarm it? Everything else had a button. Unless I'm supposed to use the ice water to put out one of the torches. This item cannot be used here. Try it over at the other torch. Glad I finally made it past that room, though. It cannot be used here. Alright, so so it doesn't matter whether they're sticking up out of the ground or not. So I wait for them to go away, and then boom. What am I missing? Is it something in that room? On the far end? We barely made it there. We got two flames in the way now. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. See if I can get to that far wall. We did it once, right? We can do it again. If I hadn't saved over the 66A, or 67A, whatever it is, I could have just loaded it after we got out of the chest and immediately seen if there was something there. I don't see anything here. I need you to move that way, please. Well, let's just further up. Getting a little close to that thing. Wish I could talk to it, tell it please don't kill us. But I don't see anything on that wall! them out. I haven't mapped out that wall. I wonder why. I keep dying afterwards. Oh, you are close to me now. Anything here? Anything at all? Could this be a secret wall? Someone's secret wall I didn't check. Well, at least if I leave now, I'll have it mapped out for the completionist in me. Oh, it runs over there. See if I can just run across. Ah! Nope. Yeah, I can't do that. Wow. Still stuck here. That's not what I meant to do. Okay, maybe there's another way to get around this. Oh, it doesn't want to load me for whatever reason. Hung up. It's hung up. I'll be back. Okay, I was wandering around looking for a switch or something down here to deactivate that spike trap, and, well, this is floor 3, we're up here by this wall. Yeah, it's already mapped out. So I backed out of it and started recording. There's a secret wall, secret room here, which I was unable to, well, which I didn't find before. So let's try to unlock this. Discovering a trap, okay. Disarmed. Unable. Unable. Opened. Okay, same message. Another thing of ice water. I'll take this one. Did I ever look at this? No, yeah, I did. Normal item. Nothing else in here. Alright, let's see if there's any other. Any other illusory walls. So now I found two of these things of ice water. Not sure what they could be used for. I found my way back through. Alright, I'm gonna look around some more. Okay, silly here on floor 2. I just went down. I see on the map we missed a door. I'm surprised I did that. Right. Wait, where was it? I missed that. Okay. Monster. Where is the monster? Oh, I see you. It's a little dragon. It's not advancing as of yet. Since it's not moving, let's see if we can get these protections back up. Shield. And weapon. It worked the first time. Awesome. And I'm gonna step in the molten lava. Can I move over here? Hi. Would you like to fight me? There you go. Oh, we have a fire giant and a fire dragon. And Sabine, all right, I didn't order our party. I don't know if it matters over much. Well, we want him in the front. Him move there. I'm gonna use fear on this guy. So it won't work on the dragon, but it does, or has, worked on the fire giants. What do we have here? Healing hand, remove fear, remove shadows, remove pain. And we don't have undead here. So we don't have any buffs we can cast. As far as I know, this is to be used after the fact. Not sure about shadows. I guess that'll be a blind. Remove blindness, maybe? And yeah, no offensive spell. So she's just going to be in... Sabine cannot reach anyone, right? And he's moving. So he's casting fear. Attack here. And I'll start my timer again. And go. Nelvin cast fear spell. Okay, good. Alright, so he should start running, and we're gonna cast Rockfall on the Fire Dragon. And that's really it. Okay. Bonk, 18 damage. 58. 39 and 35. Fire giant retreating. Okay, we advance. Attack. Attack. And attack. She's probably not... This guy's probably gonna get away. Maybe not much we can do about it. I don't think we can kill him before he gets away. Rockfall, who is most hurt? Citrine. Baldin. Edgel. Citrine. How quick is Sabine? That's the thing. That is the thing. We want these heals to get off. Speed is 49. Not that great. Alright, Selena will be able to get this off, that's for sure. Let's see what she has. Healing potion 2. This the ice water might work against them, but I'd rather not. I'd rather save it. I should be able to defeat them like I have before. Looking for another one of these. Healing potion 3, yes. Okay, so here. Catch! I throw in one over to her. And we'll use it on Citrine. And then she will heal Valden. Sabine will heal Valden. I'm not sure what Healing Hand is. Let's go check it out. Could it be Lay on Hand? Increases the LP of a group member to a maximum at most. Remove shadows. Okay, I was right. Eliminates blindness in a group member. I think I just call it Cure Blindness or something. Wait, heals blind. Wait a second. Am I reading the wrong line? Heal blindness. Okay. Okay, remove shadows is eliminate blindness in a group member. Heal blindness is in all group members. Good to know. Minor healing. Increases the LP of a group member to the maximum at most. Okay, so lay on hand must be a really minor healing. So then we got medium healing. Okay. It doesn't say how much it heals by. But so this must be small healing. Oops. Small healing must be minor healing. Medium healing, of course, is medium healing. Medium healing on Valden. Alright. Alright, we've all got our orders here. Selena. Rockfall. Boom. 20 points. Ouch. 23. Fire Giant retreating. He's gonna get away. What can you do? Valden is full. 90 and 29. Citrine still needs some healing. Do another medium healing on her. And then here, hope she survives it. Rockfall on the fire giant. Good points, rockfall spell. She's good. The only one. Okay, I'm gonna start moving her over. The only one hurt is Edgel. He's only got 10 points. So. How much does this give him back? Healing Hand. Rockfall again. 9 points, Rockfall spell, boom! 17. 9 points. Fire Giant's gone, okay. She healed him for some amount. I missed it. She might have gotten him like 10 points or something. I'm guessing. Oh, Brett Valden's here to help us out. One more healing hand on Valden this time. And another Rockfall. Citrine's still moving. Bonk, 13, boom, gone. Nice, Citrine, level 16. 107 life points now. 41, let's see, total 131 power points. 29 spell learning points. We got 4 whole training points. Woohoo! Nelvin, level 9. 52 life points. 168 power points. Spell learning points, 41. Training points, 8. We are taking the gold. And that's it. Okay. Safe to say we're in... We started with 65 or 60s. I think we're up to 67, I think. Can't believe I missed this whole room. Dead end. Okay, so we have to just have to avoid these molten lava things here. Like that one. There's a facey right here. Look at that! Look at those teethies! You look at the stone face and notice that inside its mouth a round hole leads further into the wall. Citrine says quietly, "Truly, this face is not exactly beautiful, and it also looks as if it is very thirsty." Huh. Very thirsty, huh? Not represented on the map. Let's look around a little bit. Right in front of lava here. Oh. As you move closer to the huge flame, you suddenly hear a disembodied voice speaking in a strange language. Right now. Okay, I think that's I. Yes, I. M. A. M. Yes. I am the, I believe. I am... no. I am... So backwards out. I am his... P... I am his... Power? Yeah. I am his power. End, I'm guessing. And just making sure, D. I am his power. And same word, his. Looks like a B and his. M. is M-I-G-H-T. I am his power and his might. I'm pretty sure that is a the. There's the T. H. Okay. The something. The. The wi. The will. This one, it looks like a Y. This. The will. N E V. The will never. No, wait. Not the will. Hold on. Oh, he will. Okay. He will never... something. Die. I am his power and his might. I haven't been writing this down. I am his power and his might. The something, what did I say? Did I skip something? I am his power and his might. That's an E. The, I skipped something. That's why I skipped something and went down. I went the, and then I went here for some reason. I'm focused on the letters and not following things. Okay. The higher, maybe? G. H. H. Right. The higher I something. Higher I what is that? D U which one's the higher I burn? I think that is a B R. The higher I burn. That's another the. And that's another higher. Wait, no. The higher I burn. It's another higher. The. I hate this crap. So annoying. Just tell me what it is. The SC? Is that an SC? Faces this way. If he's, yeah. The and then the S C R. I think that's a O. S C R O. This stronger. G E R. The stronger, and then that's a he again. I am. Right, I think it's the H E. Right, and then E is that. The stronger he is. I S. Okay. He will never die. And then these two are. S something is annoying. Looking for this kind of. You figure I have it memorized by now, you know? Nope, not just yet. So this is an A, I guess? Looks like that's all that would fit. unless that's a T. No, I don't think so. Okay, so it's an A, and then this is as. He will never die as long. That's P O. I know X is O, and then Y is N. As long as I am, right? Yes, M. That's another A, P. As long as I am alive, V. What does V look like? As long as I, it will never die as long as I am alive. Okay, so let's make you not alive if you're giving secrets away. So maybe we pour that these things into the. Or do we pour it here? Or do we pour it in there? It said it was thirsty. I don't want to touch that. I feel like it's a good idea not to touch that. Oops. Any secrets without stepping in pools of lava. Did I go back here? I haven't seen what's over there. Let's save. Just in case I kill myself by walking into these molten lavas. Pools. So maybe not go that way. I don't like getting close to this either. Look here. We can step into this corner. But that's it. Luckily, these things don't move around. I don't like having dodgy sections. By dodgy, I mean where you have to dodge. Okay, so we pour it into the. The thirsty thing, or we pour it on the fire. Either one. Oh. Glad I saved. Thing is. Oh. Thank you very much. The fire. The ultimate fire of pain and doom. He has one. This item cannot be used here. Okay, so maybe it's used here. Maybe that makes it. Citrine slowly pours the iced water into the opening in the mouth. Shortly afterward, you hear a loud hissing to the south, and you see that the flame of life is shrinking slightly. smaller. You have anything to say now? It does look a bit smaller. Now we have another one. I think Selena has one. I don't think I have to select her to use it. Okay, same. So now it's even smaller. I think it is a little smaller.